larva is bilateral and adult is radially symmetrical in. In the case of echinoderms, the larva is bilaterally symmetrical. For example, bipinnaria larva. This is the larva, the common name for actually bipinnaria. In the case of starfish, this larva is bilaterally symmetrical, where the adult is normally radially symmetrical or pentaradial symmetry. The animal exhibits pentaradial symmetry.